Have you seen Rihanna on the cover of Complex magazine?
Yep,
that one. And there's actually 6 more covers. Rihanna's on the cover of Complex 7 times, but all was not hunky-dory during the interview for the cover story. In fact, Rihanna cut that shit short and stormed out after the reporter asked her about Chris Brown. In case you haven't heard, the song playing underneath is called Nobody's Business. It's off Rihanna's new album, Unapologetic, and it's a duet that she did with Chris Brown. The Complex magazine reporter asked her about the duet with Chris Brown, and that just rubbed Riri the wrong way. This is how she responded to him. It's a fun record that The Dream wrote, and we loved the lyrics. You're still asking me questions about it, so clearly you don't know. Bam! And then she walked out. To which I have to ask, is Chris Brown a bad influence on Rihanna? Yes, that's a rhetorical question. Now I also have to ask, and this is a serious one, is Rihanna slowly spiraling out of control? What do you think?